and thousands of walkers going 3 miles at UAlbany CEFQ Arena today. They were raising money for diabetes research. The goal here today was $50,000. And this is one of about 200 similar walks held by the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation every year. They've raised almost $2 billion since 1992.